About 3 miles from the battle yard, from the reverse curve on down. Not far south of the town depot, Sullivan's shack was found. Back on the higher ground, you can see him every day, just a walking down the line, with a brown tote sack across his back and his long hair down behind, speaking his worried mind. It's a long way to the Delta, from the North Georgia hills, and a tote sack full of ginseng won't pay no travel bill. I'm too old to ride the rail and I'll thumb the road alone, but I guess I'll never make it back to home, my muddy water Mississippi Delta home.